We are going to begin with our module number 2 of customer relationship management, that is customer relationship management marketing initiative. So in our previous module we have already studied about what exactly is customer relationship management. Okay, so let's see what is marketing. Okay, when you talk about marketing, the very first word that pops up is advertising. Okay, marketing matlab advertising. Popularity, product ko kaise popular karna hai towards your customers. Okay, so or you can say promoting. But marketing exactly is understanding the needs and wants of your customers and delivering the products and services as per the needs and wants of your customers. Okay, so marketing is different than advertising. Rather, advertising is one part of marketing. Okay, so you take this in mind so that you need not get confused between what is marketing and advertising. Okay, so let's see what are the marketing initiatives that come under customer relationship management. Okay, very first, cross-selling. Okay, cross-selling, always remember cross, where you try to sell two different kinds of product. Okay, for example, you go to Piramal Real Estates. Okay, you buy a 2 BHK flat. Abhi Piramal hai to definitely cross mein jayega 2 BHK flat. Okay, and now when you are buying 2 BHK flat, definitely you do not have cash, 1 crore to 1.5 crore ka cash you cannot pay. Definitely you are going to opt for a home loan. Okay, so what Piramal does, Piramal ka ek aur company hai, what is Piramal Housing Finance. Okay, so the employee there who is selling the flat will tell you that, ma'am or sir, we also have a home loans option because we have a company called as Piramal Housing Finance. Okay, and then after certain discussions you get convinced that why not take home loans from them itself. Okay, maybe you might get certain you can say discounts on the interest rates. Okay, so what is happening, they are cross-selling two different products, a flat and a loan. Okay, flat is a completely different thing and loan comes under finance. Okay, now next is upselling. Upselling, always remember the word up means upgrade. Okay, upgrade. Okay, matlab upgraded version bechna hai. Okay, for example, you decide that you will go and buy iPhone 6. Okay, and you are very firm ki iPhone 6 hi lena hai, iPhone 7 ke paise nahi hai. Okay, you go into the store. Okay, you go into the store, the customer service executive will show you the iPhone 6 ka features, etc, etc, everything. And then the executive will say, sir, at least dekho lo, iPhone 7 dekho lo, just see the features, just compare. Thode paise zyada daloge, you will get a very better version of iPhone. Okay, then you start thinking and you end up buying iPhone 7 instead of iPhone 6. So, yahan pe kya hua? Upselling. You bought a upgraded version. Okay, then next we have is customer retention. Retention matlab customer ko apne saath rakhna hai. You have to keep your customers loyal towards your product. They should do repeated purchase of your product or service. For example, Big Bazaar. Membership cards with them. Okay. On your every purchase, they go on adding up points in your membership card. Okay. So, sir, itne points matlab, itna discounts milega aapko on your next purchase. Next purchase means the very next time when you come. Okay. So, definitely if you have a lot of points already loaded into your card, the next time when you want to buy goods, you will definitely visit Big Bazaar. So what is happening? You are doing repeated purchase from Big Bazaar. You are a retained customer of Big Bazaar. Okay? Then we have behavior prediction. Behavior is nothing but your reaction to the product or service or the customer's reaction to the product or service. Okay? For example, Ariel. Okay? Abhi Ariel ke customers are there in urban areas as well as rural areas. Okay, so behavior kya hai of the customers? Rural areas mein people believe in buying in small quantities. Okay, so areas there will sell sachets. Rural areas mein zyada karke washing machines nahi hai. Okay, so matic liquid, Ariel matic or Ariel matic liquid is less available in rural areas. But you see in urban areas, see the behavior of urban customers towards area. They are ready to buy bulk packages, 1 kg pack, 3 kg pack or 5 kg pack. They are ready to buy the matic liquids. Okay, so those products are more available in urban areas. So what Ariel is doing is, they are predicting the behavior of their customers. Then next we have customer profitability and value modeling. Customer profitability मतलब how much revenue you get from your customers, मतलब कितना sale हो रहा है, okay? And value modeling means customer की क्या value है, what value they perceive from your product. For example, you go to a particular shop, okay? Some unbranded shop, okay? There you go, you see a very good bag, okay? A college bag. और कॉलेज बैग देगा एंड यू आस्क व्हाट इज द प्राइस ऑफ दिस बैग एंड दैट पर्सन सेज दिस इज ऑफ अराउंड 800 रुपीस एंड आई थिंक ये बैग का 800 रुपया हु विल गिव दिस बैग मस्ट बी अराउंड 400 टू 300 रुपीस आई एम नॉट पेइंग अ पेनी मोर देना है तो अदरवाइज यू स्टार्ट वॉकिंग सो व्हाट यू आर डूइंग यू आर क्रिएटिंग अ वैल्यू कि एग्जैक्ट प्राइस क्या होना चाहिए एंड हाउ मच बेनिफिट यू विल गेट बाय यूजिंग दैट प्रोडक्ट ओके सो कस्टमर प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी एंड वैल्यू मॉडलिंग इज वेयर You try to increase the sales, but at the same time, you try to create a value of your product or service. Then we have channel optimization. First of all, channel matlab kya hota hai? Channel is the various mediums through which you try to reach to your customers. For example, television advertising hai, telephone calls hai, emails hai, face to face selling hai. Okay? For example, LIC or any insurance company. They do the best channel optimization. Okay, they will give you a phone call. So telephonic ho gaya channel. Then they will send you an email of the entire policy detail. So again, they are using email as a channel of marketing. Okay, then you have a face-to-face discussion with the executive. So what is happening? They are mixing all the multiple channels to market their products and maintain good customer relations. And then we have personalization. Personalization means whatever your customers want, just give them that much. Do not force them to buy something extra. For example, I walk into Vijay Sales. I want to buy a laptop, HP ka laptop. Okay? The moment I walk in, the people, there are multiple executives. Okay? So one of them asks me that, ma'am, what are your requirements? What do you want to buy? I say, I want to buy a laptop. So definitely the person there will not force me to go and buy a television. Okay, then I will say I want a laptop around the range of around 50,000. Okay, and my expected brands are HP and Dell. And they will show me only that much of products. Okay, they will show me only those brands rather than forcing me to buy some other brand. Okay, and then the last one we have is event-based marketing. Now the word itself is event-based. Matlab event mein marketing hota hai. For example, trade shows होते हैं, where multiple brands come in and they display their products. Okay, इसको experiential marketing भी बोलते हैं. मतलब where your customers can actually experience your product or service. Okay, now a general example I'll give you. So last year during the Navratri tribe, we went somewhere to play Garba. Okay, and when we went there to play Garba, some 2-3 people joined our Garba group and they started playing Garba. And they seem to be very experts. Itna ki we got some complex. Okay. Now, once the music stopped, one of the person from that group, they handed out their card stating that we take Garba classes. Okay. So, ye kya hua? Event tha. Event mein kya kiya? Marketing kiya. Marketing of what? What they did? They displayed their skills. They displayed us their services. And then they asked us to buy their service which was of teaching Garba. Okay. This is how event-based marketing is done. Okay, to sum up all, let's recollect. The CRM marketing initiatives are, first is cross-selling, okay, where two different types of product you sell, upselling, upgraded versions, customer retention, keep your customers loyal to your products, behavior prediction, segregate your customers, rural, urban, other. Then we have customer profitability and value modeling. Okay, perceived value की बात की थी. Then we have channel optimization. Use multiple mediums जैसे telephone है, emails है, face to face है. Okay. Then we have personalization. Give only that much how much your customer is demanding or want. एंड लास्ट वी हैड इवेंट बेस्ड मार्केटिंग वेर वी सॉ हाउ दे गिव यू एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ देयर प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस एंड देन दे ट्राई टू सेल द प्रोडक्ट. ओके सो दैट्स ऑल.